Hi everyone, welcome back to another one of my videos. Today's video is another vintage figure review, and it is vintage, and it's not. It's actually from the Lost Wave and of vintage figures, and they were exclusives to the San Diego Comic-Con, and it is no other than Princess Leia in her Bespin gown. So before anything, we're going to take a look at the packaging. A really nice Star Wars logo, but there is Luke and Leia, like we always see. There's the planet and the ship. A nice picture of Princess Leia. And a nice background. And if you guys can read that, pause and read. Princess is Empire Strikes Back 05, Episode 5. Picture of the figure behind the card back in front, and the other figures in the wave. I got this figure at my local FYE, and they had all of these, and I really wanted to get Jar Jar Binks. I don't have a Jar Jar yet, and Darth Vader. I don't really want the clones because, I mean, if I get them, I probably would want the Sand Trooper, but, I like characters, like, more characters, the card back itself, I like it. I just probably would prefer the normal card back to this one, they had the regular card back. I just didn't see it after I bought this one, so I'll probably go back soon and get it. So, now onto the figure. Here's the figure. Her articulation is a ball-jointed head. Ball-hinged shoulders. Ball-hinged elbows. Swivel in the wrist. Swivel in the waist. Swivel in the hips. Ball-hinged knees. And a ball-hinged foot. So this is actually one of the figures I've been looking forward to the most of this year. All the figures I look forward to this year were Episode 1, Darth Sidious and Queen Amidala, Movie Heroes, Padme, this figure, and Vintage Collection, Aayla Secura and Grand Moff Tarkin. I just haven't gotten those yet. The detail on her is nice. It doesn't really look like Carrie Fisher. It does in a way, but not really. This is all soft goods. I think they kind of did a really bad job paint job there. They just kind of left it like red or whatever her pant color is, but they didn't paint it skin color. So I was kind of upset with that, but there's really nice designs on her, cape. There is nice detail in the hair. I personally think the hair is a little too dark. They do that a lot with vintage figures. Her accessories are, of course, a blaster, even though she didn't even use a blaster when she was in this outfit, but they still gave her one, and you can still get her in poses. It does fit in her hand. Then you can pop off her head, like that, then take her collar off if you wanted to. Nice detail on it, and you can take her cape off if you wanted to, and I'll show you what she looks like without it on. So there's the cape, and let me show you what she looks like it without it on. She kind of looks strange to me, so I probably would leave the cape on. just me. But, yes, so, but you can leave it off or on, it doesn't matter. But I just like movie accuracy. See? Yeah, okay, let me just get this back on. So it's really easy. I just want to compare her to Wave 1, I'm pretty sure, of the Vintage Collection back in 2005. To the Hoth Leia. I really like them both. It's hard to pick and compare. Personally, I think they're good figures, but in their own ways. If I had to pick, I'd probably pick the Hoth Leia. I don't know why. It looks more like Carrie Fisher to me. And their hair, of course, is the same color. The hair on these, I personally think it's a problem, but what can you do unless you paint it? There are only two other Princess Leia's in her Bespin gown, and that's the original one and the 2004 one from the OTC line. I really, want the 2004 one. So hopefully I can get it soon. I would like the vintage one too, but if not, I'll be fine. But at least I have one. So yeah, so definitely if you see her in stores, pick her up. She's getting easier to find. I saw her a few days in Kmart. I just couldn't buy her. In the same packaging. Or if you have FYE stores, check them out. So yeah, this was a figure review on the Vintage Collection Bespin Gown Princess Leia from the Lost Line. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. And as always, may the Force be with you. Bye.